Have you donated before, Paul?
No, never. No. Bit nervous.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, now I am.
You'll be all right. Oh, my God, look at the size of that needle.
You'll be fine. We look after you.
They were saying to me when we got here that, you know, 1 hour of your time potentially coming here and giving blood can save 3 lives.
Unbelievable.
I know, when you put it like that, yeah. It's pretty serious, you know? Yeah,
so you don't mind doing it, eh?
Not at all. Right, let's talk World Cup, mate.
Started well.
Didn't it?
Started well.
Epic games. I'm absolutely loving it. My days consist of football all day, every day.
And England excited me a little bit better than I thought.
Yeah, me too. First, I was worried about the youth and the inexperience, but I think it's actually working for us massively.
Player-wise, who'd you like?
I mean, without a doubt, Harry Kane, you know, and Sterling, Lingard.
Harry Kane and Jesse Lingard. When I was at Leicester, played with both of them.
Really?
But Harry Kane, he came to Leicester, he couldn't get in our team.
It's mad, isn't it?
He obviously went back to Tottenham and he's smashing it, so.
What was it like for you playing for England?
It was a dream come true for me. Always wanted to be a professional footballer, so I was lucky enough to do that, but to play for my country as well.
Wow.
Is obviously a dream come true, so.
I know that my dad was super proud to obviously be from Northern Ireland. He was super proud to play for Northern Ireland. I think sometimes he wishes he'd had a bigger platform, you know?
If your dad was still back,
yeah.
Would you be supporting England or Northern Ireland?
I mean, I'd be supporting England, but I'd be cheering for Northern Ireland as well. You know, my dad obviously was from Northern Ireland. He was proud. I've never lived in Northern Ireland, though, you know? I was born in California.
How about if it was semi-final? Your dad's playing.
Yeah. Oh, I'd be rooting for my dad all day long. I'd be rooting for my dad all day long. How much is mine?
You've got about 200
million. It's a race now.
You've got a day, mate. You've got another day left. VAR. Callum, you think it's working or?
The argument is that you don't want the game to pause. You know, football's been a free-flowing game for ages, but I think it would be the only game in the world where they don't have it. I think I'd be happy with a minute break in the football to make sure my team scored the goal. Ladies, you made that very painless. Thank you for your help with that.
You're welcome.
Paul, you handled it better than I thought you would.
Cheers, big man.
And come on, England, huh?
Come on.